Hello everybody, I'm back with another video, and as you guys can see, I have a lot of these stuff probably you guys have seen already, like this Lonzo Ball Beckett basketball card. And I'm gonna do this video because it's almost the end of the year, so I just want to go like over some of the cool stuff that I pulled. And not just that, I know there's some stuff that is not really, you know, like big hits or anything, but you know, just I got some stuff, all the stuff are just like numbered or whatever, like autos. And so I'm gonna go over it. I don't know if I'm gonna split this into two videos because this is a lot. So the first one did mention Lonzo Ball Beckett basketball, and I got also Beckett basketball monthly. I think this was part of a magazine. We got the Bulls and the Lakers, Lake Show back then. Okay, and I think I got this from, I think it was Goodwill. I forget where I got it from. This one I did also pulled. I don't remember where I got this one from, honestly. Black and Gold signature from Alec Burks, and it was number 2. Yeah, number 299. All right, next we have a this one I not too long ago I pulled it out from a, actually no, wait a minute, I got it in the mail from eBay. Glass rookie of Robert Saker or Sacre. This was part of the Timeless Treasures 2012-2013 season auto. These are some that I pulled from Dumris this year. Some got rookie patches. We got Jordan Bell, Marcus Aldridge. This was part of also Dumris. This one I think I got it from one of those 3-point boxes. Anthony Randolph auto, number 2/18/25. Another glass rookie, this one's Quincy Miller, Timeless Treasures 2012-2013, number 2/475. This one here was, I think I got it from a 3-point box. Freshman Fabric rookie of Eric Maynor auto. Looks also like one of those refractor cards. Certify 2010 season. And this one, I think it was also part of a 3-point box. Sharif Abdul-Rahim. Dynamic jersey, warm material, and 35/60 numbered. So got more. Tell certified of Burman Chris Anderson. At a 199. So another Thanic worn jersey patch. This one, there's another one of the certified 2009-2010 auto of Jody Meeks. Rookie, by the way, so pretty cool. And also numbered $3.99. This one, I think I pulled it from a prestige pack. Freshman flashback jumbo. Jumbo jersey patch. Jimmy Butler 2015-2016. It's not numbered, so. Rookie jersey of Dwayne Bacon. By the way, these were not numbered, so. Just regular. Rookie review materials of Andres Bedrins. Upper Deck. Jersey patch, not numbered, so. This one, I think also this one I pulled from the 3-point box. And this one as well. At $4.99, Retro Remnants. It's an S Pure Rookie. This is a retro. Get a jersey patch, not numbered. And it's Rafael Araujo. This one came from, I think all of these came from 3-point boxes. Tyrese Thomas, numbered 6/49. Elevation Relics, Tops. This was also part of a Prestige 2015-2016. This is a rookie of Okafor. I got a patch right here, of course, and I don't know if we have any numbers on the back. Nope, no numbers. This is a jumbo patch. This is out of 149, Jeff Teague. Another jersey material, and yeah, this one looks pretty cool. I think this was part of the All-Star. Oh no, it was an All-Star game, I'm sorry. Yeah, they just call it All-Star. My bad. Alright, got more. Auto of Jeff Whitey. at a $5.99, so it's a high number. Got the jersey here, and this is part of the Elite Series 2013-2014 Panini rookie. I think this was pulled from one of these. I think it was one of the Elite packs. Throwback of Matt Barnes. Got the jersey patch from Select. Panini at $1.49. It's back with the Magic. More jerseys, patches from the rookies this season, and got Tatum. Bacon. I'm sorry, Malik Monk. I always get those two confused. Sterling Brown. Got more here. Got Luke Kennard. Terrence Ferguson. This is NBA Hoops. Rookie Remembrance material, game-worn material. I think this is a new, 2017-2018 NBA Hoops of Rashawn Holmes. This one here, Emeka Okafor. I think I got it from a 3-point box. Pretty sure I did. Winning materials. It's not numbered or anything. Greg Stamsma. Auto. Rookie. Momentous Rookies from Panini. Unnumbered. Let's see, Manu Ginobili. This was a really surprising one that I pulled. I think I opened this one at the store shop. I had a $1.49 from Panini Contenders, and they came from a 3-point box. Here's a jersey patch. This is Kobe Bryant's, just a Bowman, Golden Bowman. From 2002-2003 season, I believe. I'm sorry, 2003-2004 season. This is another Jody Meeks auto, and this was a game worn jersey back with the Lakers. This came from an innovation box at Panini back in 2013-2014 season out of 199 number. I like this one, pretty cool. And a Titanic Shane Battier, number to 299. That's a huge jersey patch right there. And this is from Panini Titanium 2013-2014. So, all right, next, Zach LaVine. I think this is a new auto I just pulled not too long ago. So this came from one of the boxes from Panini Blasters that I opened. I'm sorry, auto. So pretty cool. Next is, this is Giannis Rookie Remembrance 2013-2014 NBA Hoops. As you can see, the jersey patch right there. There's no number, just a jersey worn material, I guess, or game worn material. This is from a 3-point box, Shaquille O'Neal official game worn jersey, and I think this was during maybe one of the, the championship years, 2001. Okay, so yeah, this one really surprised me too. All right, next, we have a Kirk Snyder Rookie Authentics Fabrics SP Authentic 3-point box, unnumbered Freshman Orientation DJ Augustin Bobcats, and got two jersey patch sections there, unnumbered. Okay, the next one is Marcus Smart auto from Dumris. What year was this? Oh, it's this year, this season. Metal World Peace, number 2199. This came from obviously Panini, but I don't know the series of which series it's from. I think it's the Golden series or something. I don't know. It says GS. So this one looks pretty cool. And next is the from the Equisit collection, our rookie signature of Arnett Moultrie auto, and it's number 2199. I believe it also pulled this from a 3-point box. So, next one, it's Sean Marion, another 3-point box, and it's from Totally Certified Panini, and it's from 2014-2015 season, number 2299. Next is a Ryan Kelly Reddit rookie, and it's got the autograph in here. It's pretty cool. Number 2100. I think I also got that from, actually I think I got this from a pack. Pat Connington, just one of these GS ones from Penny. Auto to 199. Blake Griffin. This is one of the latest ones. this year's product from Prism. Jersey patch. Next is an Evan Turner, another one I got from one of the this year's Prism. JJ Redick. Joe Ingles. From Dumfries, rookie jersey patch of Josh Hart. This year's Dumfries and Rice and Shine. Dennis Smith Jr. NBA Hoops. Jersey patch. Next is a Kenning Thomas out of number 2/100. From Divisional. This is Divisional, but I think it's from Panini Artifacts, or I'm sorry, Upper Deck. Here's a jersey patch. And next is Lamar Odom for National Treasures. Playoff, it says. This is 2011, so it must have been 2011, 2012, or I think 2010, 2011 season. Out of 99. I think I got this from online. Don't remember. Let's see. Fleer Ultra, Richard Jefferson, little mini jersey patch there at $1.99. Alright, so I'm gonna be doing these last ones and I'll do part two because there's still a lot. The Rockets, Aaron Brooks from Bowman. Jersey patch. I think I got this from a 3-point box. Another 3-point box material. Andrew Bogut and Michael Redd. Winning materials combo. And this is not numbered. Auto of Myers Leonard. Rookie. This came from Innovation Basketball from Panini, but I got it from a 3-point box. So. Was it numbered? Nope. Rashard Lewis. This came from a 3-point box. Jersey auto patch right there. I mean, not auto. Sorry. Totally certified 2013-2014 series. From, yeah, totally certified. and this is a Matt Barnes. I just kept it in here because I have like two or three more of these. So I thought it was pretty cool. And, you know, he's one of my, you know, bad boy favorite players. Well, now he's retired, but, you know, when he used to play. So I decided to put him in top loader, and it's from Tops. Yeah, all right so that's pretty much it. This concludes part one. I will do part two, so stay tuned. And once again, this is just like a little you know, just a like little review, whatever, going over stuff that I got from this year. And I'll see you guys later. Thank you for watching. Okay, so I forgot to include these cards in the video. So I'm gonna add this clip with the first one. And these are all the graded ones that I forgot. So here we have the Kobe, of course. This one I got on the show. The events. It's not the refractor, by the way, just the regular Topps Chrome. Alright, we're going to buy Beckett's, mint number 9. Next we have another Kobe. This one is 2000. chrome and mint number 9. Got that one from eBay. And next we have another Kobe here, mint number 9. I think I also got this one from eBay. All tops chrome. And next we have refractor tops chrome Kobe, mint number 9. Beckett's also have a 10. I think it's just not a refractor, just a regular. Oh, this one's a 10. Pretty clean Topps chrome. You got this one from Sports Card Store, I think. Got a Kurt Kittles, 96 Drafty, mint number 8, PSA, this one, I forgot where I got it from, let me show you guys. It's a third party grading company, number 10. That one later. Here we have Raheem, another 96 Drafty, and this is from Topps Finest, so this is a rookie card. By the way, also a rookie card, this one here. And I think I got that one from eBay. This one I just got not so long ago from eBay. Kobe's dad, Joe Bryant. 1981 Topps, mint number 8. Next is a Stramel Swift, mint number 9, Topps Chrome. And I think this was a rookie one. Number to 199 or 1999. Another Stromile. Great 29. From Fleer Authority. Got it from eBay too. Also another eBay. A lot of eBay stuff, I'm sorry. Another Stromile. And this one's got a piece of hardwood from the old arena, Vancouver Grizzlies. Authentic floor. Lamar Odom, Sports Card Store, mint number 9, rookie. Topps Finest. What else we got here? I think I got this one from online. 1999 Metal Universe Elton Brand, mint number 8. Rookie. What else we got? 1998 Vince Carter. I think I got this one from eBay. Yeah, Jordan, it's a reprint, by the way. Oh, this baseball. I didn't add all the baseball ones. I don't know if to do it in a separate video, but I feel like doing them. But since they're here, here we have a, created by a third company, Aaron Judge Rookie Refractor, 2017 Topps Chrome. Supposedly it's a 10. So, 30th anniversary. And this one here, I got it from eBay. Now this one's a 9.5, Dellinger. So, top scoring rookie, and yeah, this one, oh man, I was stoked when I got this one. It's a regular top scoring from Bellinger, rookie, and here is Jordan. This is from a third company, graded at WCG, number 10. And it's the Decade of Excellence. So, just basically another reprint. 2016, Chris Dunn, I got it from eBay. Panini Revolution, mint number 9. It's pretty fresh. Alright, so that's pretty much it. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and thank you for watching. Laters.